couple of hours kasi we are finding perfect one. Pero my sister went already here, so we decided to go here na lang. So yeah, it's a beautiful resort. But the problem is, yung beach sobrang lakas ng waves. So I think we're just gonna go on sa pool na lang kami magsiswim. And maganda yung area, I swear. So yeah, I'll just keep you updated later on kasi we are taking pictures. So abang yun na lang. Follow yung sa IG para makita nyo. Kaya.
Just 5:40 a.m. 5:44 to be exact, and we're gonna go out and I'm just gonna prepare or put some color on my face and make a little bit para mag picture. But yeah, we're just gonna go outside and
okay, so we're gonna go outside because later we're gonna go out now, check out 11. So and may araw na contest, so it's better to have a swim na mas okay na mag-swimming. So yeah, this is my second out, my second swimsuit. Wow. So yeah, let's go out. So excited.
Anyway, if you wanna go here, it's in Hana's pala. Pero it's gonna be the farthest one. Just look for Villa Consuelo. Casa pala Consuelo. Well, the good thing about here is that you have different options to stay. I mean, you can you have like different places na you make tambay, you have like long, like the sleepahat, and then meron a smaller one where you can sit on the floor, meron lounge area, may different activities sila, which is nice, unlike the other one na super plain, like it's just like a room, pool and beach. So this is much prettier talaga. Thank you.
so we already check out and I think we're gonna go somewhere around Patapat Bridge. We're just gonna take a picture and then we're gonna have lunch and I want to go if may pupunta.
Tapos magaan na tayo, te. Yung may lecture tayo. Tapos, ano, parang aapak-apak.
Anyway, I'll just gonna see you on later. Is there something after there's nothing to say? We're just moving in circles, but we're losing our shape. For more.